two goals. It looked like you might have had some opportunities for that third, and just didn't get the shot off in time, but I guess those are things you learn as you go along.
I don't know. Yeah, I can say, like, my finger broke and anything, but it was actually my bad, like, really sure. But, I know, just, I needed time for a shot, actually, like, you know, I didn't play, like, 20 games. So it was a tough one.
Yeah. Overall, though, it was a good way to come back with the two goals, and you certainly look sharp on those.
I don't know, just, you know, little, I got little luck, and just scored two goals. Actually, that's big goals for me, like,
yeah.
You know, like, feel confidence, everything, but,
These last couple of games are important for you. When you miss time like that, and you're trying to prove yourself as an NHL player, these last few games are going to be important for you, are they not?
Yeah, it's really important for me, like, just, I know. I have to, you know, when I play before injury, I just, I have confidence, everything, like, but I know it's hard to come back, and I just need to get my game back, and like, just to look forward next season.
Okay, thanks for spending time with us. I appreciate it. Thank you. Let's go back upstairs to you, Craig.